All right, everybody. So today we decided to take a cruise to the park, work out, and now we're off to the airport cafe. You're going to have to excuse the first part of our ride. I was having scooter issues. Our Mercane wide wheel has a short in
just
the wire.
She happened to be on the scooter at the same time.
Yeah, what Kevin said. But we are now off to the airport cafe, so.
Let's go eat.
So far, so good, though. Riding the short. No, I'm just having problems again. Ready, set, go? I think it does better, too, when we're going. The stop and go sometimes, like, after these bumps, we're kind of, like, jolted out of place. These people still got Christmas going on. Oh, this house in this neighborhood, everyone here on YouTube, has, or had, like, Trump big lights across the Christmas, across the top of their house. Testing out the stabilization of this GoPro today too. Because Kevin was like, just put it on your scooter because I don't want to look lame. He made me look lame. Well, so the airport cafe is this super cool cafe at the airport here in Riverside. And the new owner actually used to be a waitress and now she's the owner. So it's a cool story. And the food's really good and it's really affordable. And everything about it is great. Go. Watch out, man. Kevin got scared.
Boom, boom. Did you say hey, y'all?
Hey, y'all. Hey. Boom. Watch it, bro. Stay in your lane. Driver, you know, he swerves all over the place. I got some air right there.
Do something.
This dance, whack.
His shoes,
whack. The way he talks, whack.
Me?
Don't sweat it. No, that's too much. Don't sweat the program.
Power? Yeah.